Yep, Vikings-Eagles NFC Championship. A win tomorrow and the Vikings are in the Super Bowl for the first time in 41 years.
But they need to win in Philadelphia. We have team coverage from Philadelphia, starting with sports director Eric Perkins.
The Liberty Bell. Welcome to Philadelphia. Let freedom ring. Although, let's be honest, all the Vikings care about is a Super Bowl ring, and they're two wins away from that. But first, this game tomorrow. 60 minutes of good football against the Philadelphia Eagles team that is 8-1 on their home field this season. It's a tall task, but the Vikings say they're up for it.
I feel like I have a pretty smart, level-headed football team. They understand the magnitude of the things, and they know what's at stake. So let's just go out and let's continue to do what we've been doing all year long. Let's play good. Let's play together as a team. Take care of the football. You know, all the things that you talk about all year long, really.
This is our destiny, and, you know, we got to capitalize the moment and go out there and do it together for one another, hold each other accountable, and just play ball, man. Football is really not that hard. It's the best team that take care of the ball, who doesn't turn over the ball, field position, time of possession, and all the good things.
5:40, the kickoff tomorrow from Lincoln Financial Field. Coming up in sports, we'll hear from Pro Bowl linebacker Anthony Barr. Back to you.
Your Minnesota Twins cheering on the Vikings tonight. Thanks to everyone sending us these amazing skull chants. The Vikings